"Hi, it's Stephen. Welcome to CG Films. I'm a bit bleh because as you may know that I changed the working hours from Tuesday to Friday, and I got up at like 7 o'clock and I went to good old Game Station, to collect my good old new Super Mario Bros. If I sound a bit tired, I just had a rough day at work. And as you may know by my vlog, my hours have changed, and I know I'm going to get absolutely knackered because, you know, I'm a zombie and all that in the morning and stuff. But anyway, let's begin opening it. Here it is. The good old new... Now, by the way, I didn't get the limited edition because they didn't have any when I got in and all that. So, standard, yeah, we'll just go with that. Good old. There we go. Just quickly open it. It's just a gaming manual. I know people are gonna complain, but yeah, there's some points. You know, Nintendo Club Card points. So another. How many is there? Normally it's like 500, I think. And you got yourselves the manuals. So you got your. Oh, what's this? This is a. Little quick guide, Actions for All. That's cool. Then you got your manual. That's a nice looking manual. Cool. You got your black stuff that you don't want. And you got your disc. There's the disc itself. Got the four players. Because it's a four player game, this is. You know, with the whole cooperative thing and all that. So that was just a quick unboxing of that. Also, not only that I went to Game Station. Now, as you may have checked on my site, you should check out the site, I recently got some of these beauties. I'll get them out. Now, I actually got, which is a mushroom. Not only one mushroom, but two mushrooms. Now, these are really good, these are, and I'm going to unbox these as well. Basically, what they are, they are actually, if we open it, having trouble opening it, on a bit of just screwing it, there we go. They are actually mints, nice little mints, and these are raspberry flavour, raspberry, strawberry, you know, and it's a nice little thing, it's a really nice thing, look. How wrong can you go with that? So, basically, I spent like £40 for the game, the two mushrooms. Not only that, I thought to myself, you know, since I got the new Super Mario Bros. Wii, I thought I would confess that I never actually played New Super Mario Bros. For the DS. So, I went to Blockbusters and got myself a copy of New Super Mario Bros. For the DS. Now, this is going to come out of my Little Big Planet budget, because this has come out of the Little Big Planet budget, because I was going to get Little Big Planet today, but I decided to get New Super Mario Bros. Instead, because I feel neglected, because of the whole, I just got this puppy, because this is awesome, I do admit this is awesome, but it doesn't feel right without having the actual proper Nintendo DS game, so I actually got that, so I'm going to have a fantastic time playing New Super Mario Bros. On Wii NDS. So anyways, I'm going to leave you with some gameplay of that. And I do not know when this is going to be uploaded, because basically I'm having trouble with my uploading issues at the moment, and I just uploaded a video that was meant to be yesterday, but it's on today, and blah blah blah. Oh, I'm knackered. Well, anyways, I better go now. See you from CG Films.
Mario Brothers! Wee-hee!
What?
Ooh.
Pizza play! Ha ha ha!